it forward a little bit, and let's get a row of those across. So linear duplicate command.
So you can just sort of copy them, huh?
Yeah, and I'll just say whether I want it to go north, south, east, or west. There's some columns. Now the last thing we need is a little bit of extra structure on top of those columns to connect them up to the roof. I can't really see how high that needs to go, so I'll use the fit object upward command to shoot it up to the roof. And now